Hi friends, I am Arun Giri. You are most welcome to our channel Technical Concept. In today's video, I am going to explain you the sodium hydroxide dosing calculation of water system. And also I explain you the purpose of sodium hydroxide dosing in water system. For what is the purpose of dosing of NOC sodium hydroxide and how to do calculation of it. Okay, so keep watching this video up to last. And if you have not subscribed my channel till now, then please subscribe the channel and also press the bell icon. So let's start our topic without wasting time. So first of all, we'll see purpose of sodium hydroxide dosing in water system. So sodium hydroxide act as a pH booster. Okay, it is used for increasing the pH of purified water, and its dosing is done only when the pH of water is below its required range. Here the required range is 5 to 7. Purified water required in pharma industry is 5 to 7. When its pH is going below 5, then we are starting the sodium hydroxide dosing for bringing again this pH in the required range 5 to 7. Okay, so this is the purpose of dosing of sodium hydroxide in water system. NOH is an alkaline solution. It is used for increasing pH. Okay, now we will see how to do dosing calculation. So data required for dosing calculation is, first data is dosing rate. We should have dosing rate. Here I have taken as 3 ppm. Now we should have the specification of dosing pump through which we are going to make dosing. So here we have dosing pump of 6 liter per hour at 1 kg line pressure. This is the specification of dosing pump that I am going to use for making the dosing. Okay, then water flow rate. The water flow rate is 8 kL per hour. 8 kL per hour. It is the line pressure, line flow in which we are going to make dosing. Okay, and the next data is plant running hours. Here our plant is running 12 hours in a day. Okay, so quantity of NOH is calculated by using this formula. Flow into ppm into running hours divided by 1000. Their flow is 8 kL per hour, ppm is 3, a plant running out is 12. So after calculation we are getting 0.228 kg, that is 228 grams. This is the quantity of NOH. Now we will calculate water quantity. For making solution we should know water quantity and NOH quantity. So already we have calculated NOH quantity here. Now we will calculate water quantity. So here capacity of dosing pump is 6 liter per hour, that already I have shown in this previous slide. Here 6 liter per hour. Okay, now here stroke length is, pump is running here 50% stroke length, that is 50% of its total capacity. That means it is running at 3 liters per hour at 1 kg line pressure. So quantity of water is calculated by using this formula. Quantity of water is equal to flow of pump into running hours. Here flow of pump is 3. We are using 50% capacity of the pump. So that is total capacity is 6 liter per hour, but we are using 50% capacity of the pump. That is 3 liters per hour, and plant running hours is 12. So after calculation we are getting 36 liter. That is the 36 liter of quantity of water. So now we will make solution. So for making solution we will use calculated quantity. So here NOH quantity we have calculated in previous slide is 228 gram, and water quantity is 36 liters. So for preparation of solution we used to mix 228 grams of sodium hydroxide in 36 liters of water. Okay, so this is all about the today's video. I hope you like the video. If you like the video, then please press like button, subscribe the channel, and also comment in comment box about the next topic on which I will go to make video. Okay, so this is all about the today's video. So thanks for watching. Bye bye.